Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, fellow Surrealunians. It depends to the time where you get this message in any part of the world where you find yourself. As today, that is the 12th of September 2024. Today, na Thursday, the family. This our brother, una Peking, una comrade, una everything, Mohamed Moriba, the PRO for APC Go District. And my family today, I get a message for una again today. I get a lot of things here for talk about today, my family. Yes, one, I did talk about the current situation where they happen. And I therefore talk to my brothers and the sisters and the SLPP about the hideaway, the government, where they been vote for, where they believe in so much, where they hide from them, where they never agree for telling the truth at all. And that particular hideaway they hide from them, it extend to even some of we brothers, we leadership, and we say called the APC party. It affect themselves. I therefore talk to them. Or make or take cover on top of the ogre way a dollar to inside the pot. Or let it smell, let the scent come out. Also, my family, again, I will talk to the APC party about the current situation where they in the party and where some people they don't think can say, hey, they will choose for their selfish gain or their own ambition so that they will choose for the party. Let the party go remain in opposition for a long time. But by the power of God, and some of we, God ordained, God bless you through Dr. Samora Kamara, we God pass his blessing. Inshallah, they're not going able. APC will come under this bondage. So I will talk about that one day. But before I go to that, my family, make a quickly update on about the Masjid. We, na Masjid Burhan, na the Lungi International Airport. We now call the Hajj village. We all know the importance of that particular masjid. We all know the importance of this particular masjid. We all try for make effort for Bila. And all everybody will make that effort, inshallah, let God Almighty Allah add the blessing for we. Let God Almighty Allah give you the reward. And let God Almighty Allah give you the agenda we defend for. Even this dunya will do so. We too shall defend the money. They will shall defend the lily and nothing. Let God Almighty Allah put blessing and let God open as he care for we. And we go up in the asike for we know we consider saying that God may open the asike for we know they do something for God. The one day we will contribute, they don't get the chance, let God Almighty Allah provide the chance for them. The one day we get the chance, but Satan they convince them, the heart lazy, inshallah, let God Almighty Allah drive Satan far from the heart, let God Almighty Allah put under the heart, let it be part of this goodness. And the one day we don't do, we don't make effort, inshallah, let God Almighty Allah give you the reward. Let God Almighty Allah guide and protect you in our working place. Then let God put a blessing in our country. Let God bring unity in our country. Let God bring leadership way. That leadership way we can take this country. We go make we all go come together. We all the civil servants, Surrealunians, all go unite and development go come our country by God's power. Let God do that for we. My family, as I tell you now, the milestone. There is no more than a left with any part brother. You know, I see the video yesterday where the proprietor when Sheikh Ali Badara. He don't, they tell we say, I don't, he don't see the video, we say the stone don't reach, you know, then they honor. But unfortunately, in Allah, wa inna ilayhi raji'una, one we driver, we na then they run this mission, he don't do on this mission, wallahi, he don't die yesterday, according to the message you are reading, the video, I see, hey, let Allah bless, we say that brother, they don't go, let Allah situation in grave, let Allah put goodness in grave, na jihad be the fight, that work alone will be the do, for make sure say the backfield that particular place that ball stone that God will me to do. If God don't take her today, then God might tell her sorry for her. We say don't go, let God get her agenda. Let God do that for we. So if family, do you have to ask anybody, let we contribute for let this masjid be as the importance of this masjid, you know, the part of the goodness. Do you have at the beginner? Lord, fight her hard. No, the part of this goodness. Yeah? Salallahu Muhammad, Salallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Allah, don't forget, we get one mama, I think day before yesterday, He sent 200,000 leones for that particular mosque. He didn't have my phone. And don't forget, say today at the puller, I send another account. Let our mama de usada money come on. Let God bless her. Let God guide and protect her. Hey, let God matala be the reward. Sallallahu Muhammad. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil alamin. My family, before I go to my message, I want to do some clarification on certain issues, you know, and put some certain people to understand it. You know, just like how can say, you see, badat, badat, it is born, like how the ulama can say, badat, it is born goodness of family on a community, on a country, on a village, on a district, like how fire the burn wood in a fire side, it turn to ashes. That's so bad that they burn goodness. They destroy goodness. Goodness. Now, any institution, or any family, or any organization, or any country, any district, any region, any chiefdom, bad that too much, that black one, you know, fine. You know, this politics all day, I've been not talking earlier, say, I tell anybody, and today back, I repeat them back. I can always talk. This politics all day, so, political party, when on a day, everybody get in your role where they play, for let that party they succeed. Everybody get your important role where they play, for let that party succeed. If they play you own, that you own, you sabi about. You don't know what the next man they do. And if you baffle, you don't know what the next man they do, you get for actually for try for know what in this man in they do. Even if you come on one district, when I order the party, when I did one chief, when I order one family, then at the party, but when I know they see, you know, like what they do at the moment at the district, you know, the day, we know they will do this and that, when I don't know what in your role. And any political party inside politics, I swear to God, every district get in your icon, district in your political icon. It is your political mentor. Some people call a political godfather. No matter what that political party did in power, wallahi, wallahi, I like that person. Hey, more, if a majority of them say, one thing for the next time, most of the political icon they want to know what's happening. They know the time for elected position at any district, whether any region, whether in a national. Some man, they know one, know the time for national position, and the time for regional position. Elected position, whether executive position, and the time for district position, whether it be constituency or what. But they get work where they do it very, very, very important to anybody where they want to become president or to the political party. Very, very important. We all get we all different role they play. Now you go sabi. If you don't fortunate today, you don't be district executive member. Now for me time, you get your work where they do. And that person when at the icon, one lie, tara, don't matter what. How many people and they even as by command government, whether Tijaka by government, whether matter be a government presently? How many district executive position executive members and day today? How many then when a minister? How many of them when a minister? How many of them? And as command, how many district chairman they be or district executive they be minister? But some people and then are some certain district or region, they are ministers. They make the minister, some might be as minister throughout an escrowment in 10 years. Some might be as minister throughout Tiyankaba in 11 years. Some might be as minister under Mother Bill in 10 good years. We're not no elected position at the party. But they get their own role within the play, way very, very, very important to the success of that particular. If when I say that kind of person, when I the fetter, when I the crying down, when I this that, believe you me, and not to that will make Allah when I go able for put them down. It's not easy. Again, your way where they, your role where they play. Again, your work where they do. Very serious. We all know equal. Yeah, you know, district executive member, or that chairman, or that secretary, or that this or that. You know, so man, even there with that position, you know, genuine to a position we hold. So man, 100% genuine to the party. Some hold that position for let make business. Some hold for block. Say, me not just this like this for let just get income. Not to everybody hold that position for work. Genuinely, for say, I can hold this position for work. Make for let make sure say this party I can have power. I swear to God, alive. Not to everybody. You understand? But some people, anyway, they don't hold that executive position, but they're not tied the rope that band. They're not the sit down. They go up and down for make sure say the party succeed. That's what the politics they. Some man. Don't quickly go to another party office. Yes, go talk with you. Wait. You know your way that day for motivate the party. Somehow with the third time day for rally, and they come out. Hey, go rally downstairs 3 years. That in your way that one day. Everybody get your own way to play a political party. So not cry the next person down because if he say what he they do, when you know they do it. Or because if he say you don't ask him for 1, 2, 3 thing or this and that for your individual benefit, or you see, I say no, no, you're not correct. You're not correct at all. You know the reason why they bring this point? That it concerns the Southern region, more especially Bond district. You know, I don't really care how people get fulfilled, and I don't say, you know, but you guess what say the fact here. And they hear a lot of grumble, a lot of comment, a lot of this time about Bond district and about Mamadou Maliki, when one of the icon. Mamadou Maliki, some of we, now this bear there tell me Sabi Mamadou Maliki inside this particular campaign. You understand? Now Sabi Mamadou Maliki, but Abidjan the area about that. Now very young man, very, very young man. You understand? But you know, it's that your way where they do things. And that this said, this young man, he really, really like that district because he's the boss of the district. And at the polloper, he get in your little. What he don't do, what he do, in your little effort, what they do in that district. Even recently, I understand, say, he don't build one school, where very soon, so this very soon, they're going to open the schools. Those are the important things that where somebody help them, not to you individual. You, your problem, when you tell somebody, you don't do automatically, you don't cry down, you don't say, that man, you do nothing. Mamadou Maliki, then are the people that are not telling anybody for free. Mamadou Maliki, wallahi, I tell you, every political party go want Mamadou Maliki for now, not telling you one thing. And every flag bearer, where it then as well, for APC for now, any flag bearer not the APC, to me, God, is there anybody who is fortunate for me, flag bearer, I go want for work with Mamadou Maliki. Since this election don't pass, hey, for where we want to, hey, where's the election pass? Then the benefit don't have for the party the election pass, he let the district go, he know the candy of this, and come on. You know the mission where they were, they know to everybody anything where they do. That's the lousy, hey, now this I don't go do. Now this other kind of politician say, me, I don't believe in that. Ah, I don't believe in that kind of politician. Now this I don't go do. Now this I don't go do. Now me, they do this. Now me, nobody do this. No. Mamadou Maliki, they get things where they do. Where it beneficial to the APC party. There are people where they go say, then they lobby how the party forget money. There are people where they say, then the connections that then they lobby for. How the leader go connect. How they forget what they call. Leader go most get some people the way they send, but you go social side. You go social side. You go social side. You go social side. You understand? Not to pass everybody count, we go back at the district. Don't be called for, let us say, hey, this person, they all, no. You not called for, not to everybody. Some other, you different role with the play. If when I see during this campaign, they take Mamadou Maliki, make a national campaign chairman. I was say, sorry, my father. They make a regional campaign chairman for Southern region. That if it bring the grudge of a bad that and hatred to some certain people there because of jealousy. They decide for go again, Dr. Samura Kama, because of that. But you don't care. Waiting God don't mark, wallahi, you know the job. Everything where God don't mark for you, wallahi, wallahi, tell all God say that your time is to me. God and I know they pass you. God, they create all kind of way. So when you go delay and all, but wallahi, you know go deny. They make that young man the district, regional campaign manager. You know how comes that happen? Because they know incapability. You understand? And he do in only two. We all know if the election be going pre-empire and genuine. Everybody know the kind of vote way. If you don't have collective efforts, but he's a campaign or he was a campaign chairman for the Southern region. He make your effort. I remember as the Abiada appointment, the first way do he turn at the fourth district at all. Go get 10 million each district. And all the effort to put upon district. He not put out no other district. The effort of Mamadou Maliki they play in a Bond district. Not the two now the other district they are equal. It's not possible. But see this grumble, they allow tell you that today the people of Bond. Kone leku go ugila. Ke Mamadou Maliki is important to go a district now. Go look where we. I know they are for say, are they are for waiting and call this and I'm here. Wallahi, wallahi, tell anybody who falls short. If they do something for long, remain the opposition, let APC remain the opposition, let people that continue for so far. Wallahi, wallahi, me, I go at you, no matter what, a lekos million. Yes. You give me. To me, God, I tell you, Mamadou Maliki, a good to meet, or Mamadou Maliki, a lekate, to me, God, I know like a pass on Ebu Adukabu. These are the only talk and every day and night I tell anybody. Somebody get you, somebody bring we go like a pass mark. But you got for settings and we got for courtings by their names. You understand? That's where the people are going. Jota like this one we young man again, Benture. The same Bond district, you know the lock where God give Bond district, but people, so certain group of people that don't want because of their selfish gain, growth, but that. You know, because certain they want for bring people away, they feel say, or whatever, they feel say that people are defected for their position. Come on. And some of them, they even today, they boast of me, this district, that. That young man, he play a great role. Because me was in so I know the trust way that district they get. Tell them they can't have party office, then they come for cancer, they call them, then they can't have party office, this and that. Hey, bro. But you see one thing where they humble we? Motama, ego. Allah, what about is it bad that? Proudness, that ego, proudness. Wallahi, it point motama. Anybody where they say, you know, they listen, advice. You know they take direction. You know they take correction. You know you ego. Me, why don't see this? Not me. No, but you know they. No. Wallahi, they always fall short. Any more time away, they so God will punish you because they always fall short. Here, it's what they do. Yes. And any way they do, you got to think and say, at the moment, Lord know what you do. When you know what they do, you know the false sort for any way they do. Meanwhile, they so believe in me. If I hurt, even me small, I say, if I do something to away it wrong, when he tell me, I say, I remember say it wrong to God. I know if he proud or ego, say, wait till I call this. And all the card they show, I was saying, hey, na me no more. Na me no if you say, na me no more. Na me this. No. Yes. So information the way they get, I say, very important that they share out the company. I don't care whether na me for talk, na me for na me no more for na me no. It's not correct. God don't want that. So I just tell this thing to the Bond district people and let nobody not fool against Mamadou Maliki. Hey, even this people and they were lie taller, they know whole district executive position, no regional president, they know national executive position. But today, Samora Kamara Kana power. Wallahi, taller, they people are then oppose you. They're not believe you me, no matter we go up, it can't down. Whether for be minister, it will be minister. Whether for be ambassador, it will be ambassador. Watch that the political party, most of the one whether they appoint at their position, they are like they don't hold district executive position. They don't hold no executive position at the party. So even both SFP and APC will not watch no more. Most of them will not believe. You know why? The people here get their real role when they play, when they make that particular leader or that particular party succeed for kind of power. A different way. So there is no way they will left them behind. If you don't take them as some, they go turn around back for recommend you now. Lord, be careful of what you do. Do you have me people and about this? Let nobody not fool you now. Against let nobody not fool you now. Against the people here, Modu Malike Benture. You understand? Modu Malike and Benture. Let nobody not fool against the people here. Look, very recently, where this boy that they have, when are the counselor? We are the counselor. Let God bless her. Let God guide and protect her. Let God continue to guide and protect her. Where it be called meeting, they will call meeting, where go rent chair, they know the gear. Black people, they will go pin stone, they bench there for sit up on. Who that make, come on, this one, then today they are now. In my chair. And then say 100 chair, but it can go 15 at the mainland, 15 at the island. Those are the help that where people and they, it don't mean say, pass somebody can be, and somebody can be getting a gun and village, and mean at this. No, it's not correct. Look at regional office, Nabo. Recently, Senator Senna, every month, and they do it by quarterly, every 3 months, in the same amount of money for no more letting them go, they take care of that particular office. For doing the way they, where they let them go, they take care of that office. Benture, they do it. A lot of things that they punish you, waiting to call them, they're in that office, Benture, they buy them. Many people have tomorrow, particular power, they will say, then today, na social position, they don't get. So people that consider about the bounty and about, they will say, he said, this person, I bribe, they don't bribe. Will not be the same for APC business. You know, they went to a course, not in that, again, in your work, they do. So, if you not take test, it's very, very, very much important that you take what they do. This is a political party. This, if you talk about it, you don't tell Nigeria, they believe, say, if you clean heart today, genuine heart today, you don't get that person I heart because if you say it affects you for your position, it was for pulling that position, they go, all this a lack of faith. This all a lack of faith, Motaman, a lack of faith. Because me like I had this over my but to be God and I know they will take on nobody. This person ain't affecting me for pulling me in my position. Hey, bro, now, you know, me know now the kind of faith to be there against me. Now we move this street executive. When major said the law even want for that, the part of that executive. But we God don't make say no. This says I don't make say for me. This three PR under APC. It be a one lucky God. God, it pass all kind way to the mean of this three PR. If you God don't say Mohammed Moriba, you time of this three PR and about this three now. This one time at the stop or that social position I want for you. No, one in another position God will give me. I'm not going to yak back. I'm not getting yak back. I'm not getting nothing. We know the yak back. But God me the ask. More man than this, you need forget. Now this faith, no one they pray no more. They put two fire and ground this and I know. Me no they accuse nobody. Say you affect me for life for me position. It will pull and go. No. God will mark you. God Allah. If God say you go remain at that position, you go retain that position. But Allah, no matter how much you do, Allah, you go retain that position. You go maintain that. Very serious. Very, very serious. But no, they cry down people. And tomorrow, we will go have a pan. Tomorrow, we will be saying, oh, we will sort. We will sort up this one again. We have a for kind of is. Stranger can help you take. Now, what do you want from you? If you someone come, someone come on, they're not here. They go do any good as a bow, or they go do an abort, they go do a water. Now, because he wants something from Una, as Una, they are that waiting. When the party can have power, waiting, they would have remember again. In your home, where it's like, come out. In your people, we say common day, remember who? Who now your people, when I went particular power, when are your posting, where did they appoint? Who say come out? When I see how about this street so far for the past 10 years under an S-Microma to government? How many people in about this street be there? All the position under the ASO, minister, deputy minister, believe you me, not to direct from APC person, now from PMDC members and the beginning ministry post there. But for say, bring co APC man, bring a bold district, if you get position on the line. They ever decided to that ministerial post? No, now be district chairman. Then left they give people position to people. How many district executive member they get position under a ministerial position or ambassador position or what do you call position under an alliance command government? How many of them get position today under Madam UN government? So do you at the big the family and about do you let nobody not fool against the people and now you I come there. God bless you now so much. Will they look for that kind of people as on about Nabo district? Just wait to be God and I be. Now, because we not get them, I'm not gonna fear for say that we not get them. Yes, the one they won't fix for waiting for the greedy pass anything. Now that may what time we give where the party come on a power no more right now. Nobody in petrol position. They all sit down. Yeah, EDG, this and that. Yes, but the people there, they so concerned about tuna. Pass this one great hajja is at Nabo district. With the mona mona too much. This one great hajja is at two. This one great hajja is at two. This mami be new boka sometimes I can help her. You understand? So these are the problem. Now this clarification, I want to do everybody get your own way. They play Momodu Maliki, they're busy so much. Not telling that this Momodu Maliki, they're so much busy. We don't know Sabi, but some of we know. And all the busy waiting that this will now make sure, say, let this APC party do what you would not vote for we. We will not vote for the party for let una vote to be una voice will be hard. Yeah, I can so feel that when people they cry down this young man and I see the effort to this young man they put towards Mount District. The two young man there with this one said, okay, Jenna, you know, this is a low business, national business. Today are the big. Now come on that side. The family today, I talk to ni SPP famule. Not to any wrong for let it belong to SLPP. Na your choice. Na so democracy say. Not to any bad, any wrong for let it belong to APC. As me belong to APC, I believe say that me right. Na so democracy say. Nobody no go take her away from you. If somebody want to take a pass, it campaign to you, it show you reasons. It convince you. You see the reasons. Why you for transfer for not to by force, not to by law, not to by tribal for say when you become Mende tribe or you become Mende man or you become Southeasterner, you for the SFP by force, or when you become Northerner, if you're Northwesterner or you be Timinima or be Bama, you for the APC by force. No, now everybody in right for belongs to any political party where you want for belong to. But you got for belong to a political party. You get for federal political party one, you get for take your country number one, because if you join that political party, we hope say when that political party one for lay down the power, lay kind of power, and when it kind of power, it will make your life better, it will make a better living condition for the country. Even if they don't count individually, go give, but government for do something where everybody go proud of you. Bring me with another party way for proud of her, like one for the past 10 years, we're proud of Ernest Bai Nkrumah. In APC within a power 10 years, we're too proud of Ernest Bai Nkrumah. 30 days, they're proud of Ernest Nkrumah in handwork. If you don't want for praise Ernest Bai Nkrumah said, pass you want for talk hacking no more. But if you don't want for talk good about Ernest Bai Nkrumah said, but as you see, as you remember how the road been there from Kenema, from Kanga Junction, about waiting from Kenema to Kailang, how that road they been there, as you remember that day no more, you remember how it did now to God and Abby, pass you know how to talk no more, but to God and you say, you might go tell you, say, oh, and Eskuma, he work in this country. If you don't want for even member and Eskuma APC, the good hope, if you remember no more from San Mingo to Bo Atasai, you remember that go down my bridge, go and remember more on a bridge to God, you remember your conscience will tell you, say no, and Eskuma, he do something, APC, they do something. Iboku, Imeni. Uno go counter. But here's this to the government. Now they don't get any truth that they tell you now. They don't get any truth. They don't hype out. They don't tell them no truth about waiting to go on. For the past 5 years, they be just embarked on running after APC, thief money, this and that, embezzle the money, enrich themselves, fly, this and that, run after APC, court, go to court today, this and that, hold it, intimidate, this and that. All of this thing don't make way they don't fall, they're not able to win the election, they don't capture the election. Now, for the first time, where the international community, they all come together, they condemn elections up to this time as they condemn us. So, and let me tell you now one thing, Mother B, you don't get any truth where they tell you now. Not telling you now, left for now, left for full. Now, say, where some people they say, the APC, they are left for left for full. Now, let's show the point left for full. Now, mother, nobody know the pull out, mother, pass it down this in 10 years, mother, pass it down. It's so funny. You know why that and all the happen? Because mother know the grip for telling now. Even the now, they say, they don't grip the authority the way they before, they know the grip for telling now. Any truth, but to me, God and Abby, they know what's the problem right now as I talk to them. Never be, you know, waiting our slogan. If you want, you believe, you want, you left. We believe in what you believe in. We stand for what you stand for. We sabi what you sabi. We know what you know. So if you want, you believe, we will tell you. If you want, you believe, why you left. But believe you mean? Let mother not like, let mother left for full. Let tell una plain blank. Wuna wuna fumbled General PK Lavang. When I tight near no more accent by Connie. When I watch the atmosphere of when a government says, when I watch the movement of when a government says, if you know my way get sense, you go really no say, oh no, there were a better no day. Something wrong somewhere. But they know they tell me the truth. Make an action on that. When I don't ever see that in the world, president, government in a power or president, if they lost, it don't lost or if they lost power, it tell when I say the power, they lost out. When I don't ever read that day. Una don't ever hear that in the world, who's won the whole world. And then Nkrumah, he left for full APC, then he left for full, let's say, 9 minutes. Pastor, they announce, say, Mother Bill, they win. Tiga Kaba left for full, una take at the end of the day, that means the pastor, they call Ernest Bai Nkrumah, say, now Ernest Bai Nkrumah win the election. Nobody Nicolas Maduro, when Venezuela, a former president, he left for give confidence to his people, his supporters, and tell this and that. Nobody know the puller. Nobody know this. He win the election. In this, that, tell at the end of the day, pass with the puller. So now at the end, he don't go on exile. Nobody when in the power, man, you know, ever get the mind. He get the bold mind, get the God for Timah before now. Or even the Visenga, no go get that mind. And the God for the Timah before now, tell him, I say, hey, this election, no we now. This power, they can't pull an away. Or this Ekoma, they can't have for sure. So they know the ever so now. The main reason. Where Ekoma, they can't for. They know the tell him. But if you know somebody who gets sense, he does, you know, he judges a bull. He come on. He really come on. By now, we don't even need for the heart to for talk boku. But this is really, really, really common. You judge yourself, use your sense. Mother Bill, they run after $480 million with an FCC money. Up to this time, Mother Bill don't take all kind of delegation, don't work, all kind of work, they don't lobby, all kind of lobby, spend all kind of bribe. For this small money, $4.8 million for Sierra Leone, that is small for Sierra Leone. They're not greed for gear this money. Up to this date, they're not greed for give Mother Bill this money. Now, if they go take $2.5 billion for pay a come up there for can no more for let a guy mother be ready over try again. Allahu Akbar. Why they not go take that $2.5 billion or even $1.1 billion? Say, okay, yeah, go and fortify your military, go and fortify your security, go and fortify your country, go and do what you may go make people they glad for you so that they not go overthrow you again. Why they not go do that one day? Hey, bro, this is very sorry. Hey, Jota, like, bro. You see, a daughter like we are hungry, somebody hungry, or you hungry, go to somebody, and they cook dry ass rapidly, agree to you. He tell us, well, give me rapidly, like this, and I agree to you for, agree to you, say, I don't give this rapidly, he not give you. Then he go tell you, say, I can't kill cow beef for you, and I can't kill cow, I cook five cow beef for you. You go not go take us in a provocation, you not go take us in a lie, they lie for you. Boo. For $480 million, they're not going to forgive you, Dandy. Then they go pay $2.5 billion for the Ecomog. They can't depray for can't guide you no more. Never put a tell that say, hey, Ecomog, let it come. You know what's important to Sierra then? Many things that inside Ecomog can come away important to Sierra Leoneans. Many things. Many things the way Ecomog they come important to Sierra Leoneans. Whether they can't have for go brush matter being farm. We know one know that one the problem all day. Let the car no more. Whether they can have for the go guide Fatima Bio, na TikTok, where they talk, no problem. We know one know that one day. Let Ekomo can no more. Whether they can no more hey, for go for can't train who show you that because they're not trained, no problem. Let Ekomo can no more. But we too sabi, we too we know. For the mere fast Ekomo can, we know say na international where the Canada this country we don't get freedom. That's the number one. We don't get freedom because we your soldier, the police, and what would they pay them? Will they pay them out of with taxpayer money? They not get respect for we, they not get love for we. They know they work according to what they ought to they take for say that they save guy, they for save life and property of Sierra Leoneans. Then instead, then turn around for dread mother view for destroy life and property of Sierra Leoneans. So if before the problem they come, we surrender there. We get for welcome them big time. We get for come out and celebrate and with freedom. So Ekomo the Kawan is very important to you. Let the Kano more. And then they come. And by God the power they come. Me no ever see America they take the taxpayer money. Go put a wisai pahalaki no more for say we stay waiting and not put that money for they not succeed. It's not easy. I never say America, you know, easy. And by God, the power, they no go tire. European Union, they take the taxpayer money, go put up. You know how many countries they pay tax and put that money? European Union, they go pay. That they come together, they pay that money, $2.5 billion for the Ecomog, they say, for can restore democracy. Yes. So now we all sit down, we watch. By the power of God, Sunday, now we prepare. Let God make by the power of God. Let nobody in juju, let nobody in money, let nobody in a connection of point that one day. Let God make Ekomog the land the food in Sierra Leone on Sunday. We prepare for welcome the big time Sierra Leoneans. And not those alone people. Because we should get the name in favor of the citizens of this country. We should get the name in the interest of the minute with the interest of his citizen. they only status say then they say then they guide the government of the day, the president of the day, and turn them back. They turn them back by the constitution and the people of this country. So we happy for welcome the foreign troop for let the camp for no commander this bondage. Yeah. So dear, let nobody know worry about that one day. Let nobody know worry about that one day. Yeah, let nobody know worry about that one day. Like what you message you pull yesterday before yesterday. Yes, that don't get any who do a normal for let mother be honest. No step, no the way they take who nobody know. John the car they say, you understand? The conversation between Pike Laban here in Mabona, ECOWAS and Gia, the directive say, then they send the Reki troop for car where then the Reki troop where they come, for car receive the mate troop where they come, the advanced troop where they come. That transaction will be there between the mother, be not grief for reply to the man, hot the phone, the man, try for call and I not pick, but not to business. Hey, mother, let me tell you now to SMP, let mother left for full now. I swear to me, God, let mother left for full now. Every damn thing waiting to go, mother don't sign for her. And I tell you now for free, mother not put, let mother not fool. Anybody say, hey, what tower, una tower, una de, una lie. Let nobody know say any lie, don't know say. They make the International Court of Justice. The ICC, they can mount a frame of justice, a light now. They bang bang na special court, a light. For anybody where they be stupidly, I swear to be going in a special court in the end. Anybody where they be stupidly in a special court in the end, let mother not fool nobody. One lie, mother. He not win this election. He baby no say no winner. He baby no say no get for allow. That they not tell na plainly. If you get sense, she say go. What? How many ministers they right now today? Una they read it. All my daughter mumu. All my daughter, they know exactly which they come. Let not fool now. Yeah. La commanda side. La come to the APC party. You know, this message to go to every member of the APC, whether it be national executive member, whether it be the regional, whether it be district, whether it be constituency, whether it be ward, whether you be registered member or no registered member, sympathizer, supporter, you wake so love the APC. And you want to see the progress of APC. You want to see APC commander opposition. This message they go for you. I want to open your eyes. The reason when we all cooperate to God, because we like the APC, even though some people there, but God never go judge that case. Some people they say we don't count with Dr. Samuel Kamara for point the APC. If not true, let God matter make we not succeed at all. But if not lie, they lie. We don't count with Dr. Samuel Kamara for let the APC come to power, let the party go strong. God matter will make we go succeed. Then go shame power, inshallah. But let me tell you now one thing. APC, when they play with something very, very delicate. This registration, oh, hala, hala. Hey, registration. Let them do registration. That registration not get any impact where they create for the structure of the APC. If you get any impact, then that's small. Small. How many registered members? You register, they don't go register. Okay, let's say now. Then people at this registration only the first, not to any other thing, because they didn't know say the grassroots where they be vote for the delegate where they vote, they're not ever elected again because of the bad behavior, because of the betrayal, because of the young, the thing how they don't take the party. You understand? Because of they don't turn them back by the grassroots. They don't even think say, that people are going to vote in this position. Now people will don't suffer. Now people don't suffer. Now people don't die. Some people don't die in this cause. Some people don't go exile in this cause. They don't think about all that one day. Now for the old selfish gain now today. Now the executive this we see. Then they pull all kinds around. Then they do all kinds of possible. They say let the party remain up opposition. Let the party not kind of power at all because of one individual person. For Samora Kamara, they say let the party not kind of power in the whole world. Not even that to SMPP. No, they ever do that one day. I can remember. You know how many national executive member, how many people have been there against Mother Bill? But as soon as they give Mother Bill flag bearer, automatically they all just lay down the witcher call and make sure say they're not campaign against Mother Bill, they're not molester, they're not waiting in the corner, they're not fetter, they left her in doing campaign till you win. If you were not consider them, up to this, all this struggle they go on. So, who swap at them? Where they say, mother, they lost this election. Let mother lost this power. Let mother did. Let mother did. Before Utima will not get your, let mother lost the power. Abel. Now, the bad that is where you go, father. You born goodness to family. Now I do so na this party. And let me tell you now, anybody who elect APC, you want APC to succeed one. Let we pray to God, let Dr. Samora Kamara will succeed in this battle. Let Dr. Samora Kamara hold this power. Let the party can let the party get life back. But at this now, APC lead also next day now. Next hold now the SFPP the hand. Joel Kai they lay goat or animal for cut for slaughter. He hold the knife now. They don't lay that animal now. They don't hold the throat. They don't hold the foot, 2 foot, the 4 foot, they hold the owner now. Only that you will hold the knife now for let put the knife no more and cut the throat. Then don't left now for APC. And they tell them for free. Whether he why believe, he why he left. But one lucky tomorrow, when I will say that boy, he left for tongue this all day. I tell us here. When I know the position where the APC, when I know tower, we want to be flag bearer. Someone want to be flag bearer. I want to be flag bearer. I want to be president. Last year, the position where the APC not him up. This fight on the fight against Dr. Samora Kamara, so it don't weaken. It don't discourage, it don't weaken. But who the supporters and the sympathizers, the voters, whether they vote for somebody for let be president, not the APC. It don't discourage majority of the people now whether they vote for the party for let kind of power. Let tell them this thing, if you don't know. You know what you get for happen? Anybody, this executive, whether they force, then this, the way, this registration. Anybody where if they were forced and waited, they be national executive, they be then maintain that the position again. They go support any flag bearer, you become flag bearer for this party. I swear to me, God, and this day, the federal go there behind you. The sabotage, the federal go there behind you. Go pass Dr. Samora Kamara, you. You know, go succeed. You know, go easy for them succeed. I swear to me, God, and I swear to me, God, anybody who don't believe, go right to what you talk to. You see, we say APC again remain the opposition. And now regime change on Abu Pan a fake on a lie. Now the same sabotage and bad that and grudge make APC lost power. But Samora Kamara not be lost the power. He win the elections. But even the people about that the APC go against for let the man, let them pull the power at the man hand because of their selfish game, because for reason best known to them. But that regime change when they talk to democracy, no way to call for that. Not to democracy, for call that. They always to democracy in. Who are the people they vote for? Let them get the power. They join the people and say, hey, 10 years. I'm glad the way Dr. Samuel Kamara take this guy's stand. See how they defend the people they vote. So let this naive idea, this negative idea, let come out of the brain of the people and say, anybody who can have power, if I do 10 years, let come out of their mind. If I be down, the no way. Follow this level. So this don't make now everybody go down land less now. Hey, not to 10 years when you don't do well, they vote against you, then they pull you come out. So the position of this APC not in Mapo. Now the position of this one, you why believe you why left. Anybody with this national executive, this executive where don't fight Dr. Samora Kamara today, then the sabotage whether it be district executive or whether it be region, where they are, where they don't come together for fight this man, for fight the party. For fed the way against democracy, say let the party not kind of power. I swear to me, God. Anybody if they were affected, and wait, they maintain that the position they back as national executive or district executive, regional executive. Let me tell you now one thing. The APC go lost the voters. They go lost the people away, the vote of the APC party. Because one, the people they look at. Why? Oh, so now for this, una flag be out of today. Now, una want, then they could have been fed Samora Kamara. We your brother, we your partner, we don't go vote for. We don't suffer. Una say let don't hold power. I wish I know the vote for this una candidate. You see how they work? We said not the vote for this una candidate. It happened at SFPP 2007. The SFPP is split. Majority go at the end. Waiting. Chasmagai. Yes. Just because they say Tigakaba or this and they sabotage Chasmagai. They fight against Chasmagai for let not get the symbol. That's similar to the car approach. So if you why you believe you why you left. But wallahi, and they talk again. If this condition left show, we na know all no drop, don't drop there on a ego, then they fall out one great person. All this problem has on a one great person because I so not to any other than this Mikhailu Masare. All this naive, this satanic way, every 20 they call, so all this way by what you call, now this Mikhailu Masare. Because some people they say, how that Anes Kroma? Now, me, I know what talk about it. I know what for blame Anes by Kroma. I know what for like, because Anes by Kroma, if it really, 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 the condition where in day, it don't exile, it sweet up, leave it. Anes Kroma, look, ASP Ibrahim, let them appreciate you. ASP Ibrahim, let them appreciate you. Sally for where to then, I enter, I offer, I do everything for that. Sally for then, I appreciate you. Now, it didn't appreciate you. You know how many people that went to Anes Kroma imported they on exile, including instead of they on exile? Me never cannot have to be there for Anes Kroma issue. If you want, let it first Samuel come out. If you want, let it support him. Who not get problem with that one deal? Waiting me, no. Wallahi, God Almighty Allah make Samuel come out say for me, president. They create all kind way. Hey, God, where you want leadership for you? Me, man, he go delay somewhere, he go delay another. Wallahi, God, they create all kind sababu. God they create all sababu. Wallahi, he must get that leadership there. As long as God don't make up for you. How many court cases be there be honest by Kroma? They come out of this court, they go to that other court. They go to this other court. Yes, Sherry come out, they go to this other court. Here, editorial, they go so. Here, this, they go so. But where God don't make up say for be president? At least say that here, they all, they might there for the Sino and reason out there for say, God may get everything. Not to that factory, the factory come be motor man. Which go make, which God don't make for no get her. It will delay no more. That's what the time will go be. Don't say now. This time now, I don't read for you. And at the time, don't hear so for Dr. Samuel Kamara by God's power. So, me that day, when somebody say, hey, I see this talk here, where Mr. Salo talk, no, everybody get in your way. How it get information now? Social media will be information the way Mr. Salo they get my mother, no, they get her information day when my mother they get Mr. Salo, no, they get her information the way APC Marika they get Mr. My mother, no, they get her. Information the way Ambassador Ali they get APC Marika, no, they get her. So we all get different way how they get with information. But all we to me know, we to me stand on. And there's by Kroma, ASP Ibrahim, it go out on the ear, it go so on the ear, it go so on the ear, now they're not prison. So the only way whether I go free under pathway, Samuel Kamara go hold this power, APC go kind of power. The only way where Anes by Kroma go can and maintain and get in your kind respect what he want to get more than that said. Now where Samuel Kamara hold this power, where APC go then a power. Now he go able kind of salon back in. Even that way, APC Danke, up to this day, that Danke not get mine for kind of salon. Because of other being in trouble. So I don't get problem with that one day. Me not get anything for talk about that. I will not talk about it back to a day. Me, I mean a plain preacher. I didn't tell you plain fact. The plan where SCPP get until we not do any more censors. Now, madam, all this thing a mind game. This guy had a play now. Try chance that Tawan and mind game because he don't play mind game. If you don't try chance for APC, he don't succeed. He don't carry this level. If he say he will continue to steal for that one day, now lie, not possible. This time, right, he not gonna succeed by God the power. That censor, if you don't take test of open air on every have any seat, believe you me, go tell the amount of seats away again at the north and western area one lie, they get for cut them down. Because that censor, they the manipulator in the way that international censor that one day now. Then they elect the same people and at the north. If you don't take them from the south, they take people away. They can't know serious for register. Nobody to better people. At the end of the day, now small number will get they cut down una constituencies there. Now one of the area that day. Now they the big power on the force. When I see what the main time censors do. Now then now beginning down there. Then they talk about 2000 referendum. The referendum now for bad APC finally. Because everything what they fit Madam Bill, anything what they fit SFPP, then they don't put it, they don't amend, they don't put inside that constitution there. And every APC man, the only thing where APC go then the power, then go able to but any if you ask for life, then give Madam Bill go ahead with this thing to me God in this day. Wallahi, any APC man will say you the challenge that referendum. Now then you like delay, whether you run away commander this country. Madam Bill not care. SFP they not care. That confusion will they wear free. They not care. All what they believe is the confusion cannot to harm the suffer. That name they give it. So the next day now that SLP they hand for court APC they throw the only thing go free and no more. Like how God Almighty Allah be sent a Jagelbe for cow the sheep for free that Nabila is mine. Now so God will send the angel no more, the international community for cow free APC for cow put that name na SLP na mother be hand. Otherwise, the key APC. Let God Almighty Allah bring that kind of agent for we. Let God Almighty Allah bring that kind of agent for free APC under this name. But that thing won't adopt play too. Any this executive, any flag bearer with the pin, it will be the worst. Now for nothing money go spend. Because you the voters and the other just want to number one, they will take and say, you this particular executive won't go vote for you back. What will happen? They will go back there undermine you, the mother be able to go bribe the money back. SAP will go bribe the money, they turn around against you back, and then chief will let your back like you have. You don't go succeed. Now this. Now the plan and this, the idea that people they mind, yeah. So the only thing to go wipe up this, Lord, pray to God, let some miracle, Lord, all drop with ego, with grievance is there, with difference is there. Lord, we drop out and get this battle, and we all pray to God. Let doctors, let Sarada, they will not pull for, let doctors and miracle not be president. Lord, go turn that over. Let doctors and miracle be president. Wait till God man for you to go get her. Otherwise, you were the one be flag bearer, and upon nothing labor pass some because somebody to have a flag bearer, not to anything, not to put the plan for let succeed on a for let give you no more to matter be you. That is all. But you and me well for this party. I believe say this is the time. Now we all come together and pray all kind of way. With every prayer they come for, let God make, let APC hold this power. You understand? At least in Jagaban is speech, but that will be a program for me tomorrow. Because if Jagaban talked all the development that we say for Brinkan and Sierra Leone, they talk in space of 2 months. You judge yourself now. Because when people they say how Jagaban, Jagaban, now the one they say where they woke up, now they're not the helper. I did tell you. So if Jagaban say in space of 2 months, that development always don't get away, don't plan for count and a saloon. Now that matter being government, it's not possible, sir. It's not possible. Imbebe no say it's not possible, sir. Imbebe no say it's not possible. So if Jagaban talk say that kind of development or very soon that dream where you don't get, he gets a dream, that other dream then that within 2 months. After 2 months, that could happen. What do you expect? You go to expect say, and that time someone come out with in a power. I feel say, me oh come on say so. Me oh come on. The idea. Yes. So the family, this time a message. Kudos to what we brother Allah not end this audio and not praise this old brother when I ATM I seen. And that day, with the way he performed that day, where he so say he left the people of this country. Because in the end, every kind of way, it is survive. No threatening, not in the end, nobody threatening now. But he think I say people are there under sufferness now. Yeah. So he stand for the electoral justice. And he say, everywhere they invite up at the program, he go talk at the back and he say, Osamu will be president. And by God the power, inshallah, God Almighty Allah will make Osamu, Samuel Kamara will be president this particular time. By God the power. So this time the message, you know, feel free for share this audio. Let God bless you all. Sallallahu Muhammad. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Alhamdulillah.